Want to burn calories without even trying? Spice up your foods and beverages with these three ingredients. First, cinnamon. While it's most popular during fall and winter months, cinnamon can speed up your metabolism all year long. By helping your body to metabolize sugar, it keeps insulin levels stable. That helps you eat less and store less fat. Try adding a quarter teaspoon of cinnamon to your morning cup of coffee. Ginger. Ginger is a proven aid in weight loss. It stimulates digestion by speeding up the movement of food from the stomach into the small intestine. As a stomach calming agent, ginger also reduces belly bloat and helps your body absorb other nutrients. Many juice bars now serve ginger shots that you can drink when you're on the go. Cayenne. Finally, cayenne pepper also kickstarts your metabolism. When you eat spicy foods like cayenne pepper, your body's heat production rises, which causes a slight increase in your metabolic rate. Peppers also help spice up a meal without adding a lot of oils and fats. I love to add it into an ordinary plain soup for a kick of flavor. When incorporating these spices into your diet, remember it's always important to eat fewer calories than you burn daily in order to lose weight. I'm Ana Jimenez, and thanks for watching.